You better not screw up what we've got going on here.
Hey, don't be afraid. That's a hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydropower with parts printed by the 3D lab. You printed the parts?
Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things. Really?
This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left and joined up with the Homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Where's it at?
It's called Polymorph Modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Many thanks, stranger.
How has this occupation been going on?
Hey, genius. I always thought you were more of a pacifist. It's a shame you had to start making lethal drones.
I was naive, I guess. I always hope for the best out of people, you know? When a bomb goes off and I meet the wrong person at the worst time, I bought their logic that if you want peace, carry a big stick line of reasoning. Stone even said, doesn't God have his avenging angels guarding the gates of paradise? I never felt right here. We're building heaven on earth. And we're not gods.
Is that why you kept it a secret, Project Omega? Because, you know, some people might look at it as a PR shield, keeping the image of a pacifist whilst making money on weapons.
PR is important, but you don't wear a seatbelt because you're planning to get into a car crash, right?
You have to be cautious.
Right.
Hey, genius, what's this thing keeping people in Aroa?
The drone perimeter. We're calling it Operation Citadel. I think Walker came up with the name.
And there's no weak spots.
The perimeter is made up of different interlocking sectors, and each sector has its own drone swarm. Each swarm is managed by an AI that runs through a local relay terminal.
I could see that system working for surveillance, but it took out my chopper without firing a shot.
The swarms, they're made up of dozens of miniature drones that act in unison, like a flock.
You made an artificial bird strike.
No. We made artificial birds to do the job of bees. Pollination. It's Stone and Walker who militarized our swarms to create a deadly shield perimeter. Who thinks like that?
People after power. Skelltech needs to start thinking more like its clients. How well did you know Walker?
Well, we fix things together. He was a military advisor brought in after the Skeltech bombing. We were still in mourning for the friends we'd lost, and then this hero shows up. He was magnetic, charismatic, you know? Like a TV star or something.
Yeah, that guy could charm the fleas off a dog. He kind of changed after he left the unit.
He never spoke about it.
Well, it's top secret. Let's just say it wasn't pretty. Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Jeez!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Schultz said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A Skeltech security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported
in your
area.
Just sit
there and
shut up!
Help us!
Please stay indoors and cooperate
with
security
forces. Shut up! Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
Dad!
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles? He's the company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
Bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you tried to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes, but I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
All right, genius. Tell me about this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
Do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
This occupation been going on.
Thank you. It's all quiet over here.
I'm blind! They're using flashbangs!
Shit, flash!
Hey! Where the hell did that come from?
Good idea. Got your back.
Wait, how strange is that?
Let's go look.
The sensors on the prototype drones are accurate to within 1/100th of a millimeter, even in the fog. It goes down to 1/30th of a millimeter in the rain, but still, that's better than what we have now by almost a millimeter. The drone prototypes are powered by a new battery that holds a charge for 24 hours longer than the current models. It's also half the weight and takes up half the space, allowing the prototypes to carry more surveillance equipment and a much more robust...
We got an enemy drone! It's right there, in close! Contact!
Enemy spotted!
Hey, I got you, bitch! Shoot him!
Come on, I need a visual! I need a target, come on!
Thank you.
are you doing with that?
Yes, yes. Hurry, soldiers, time. I'll finish when I finish, for goodness sake.
Thank you.
Come to.
Contact! Nailed him!
Oh.
Hey,
yo, heads up! We got hostile! I got eyes on a tango here! Hostiles! We made contact with the enemy!
This is the crew directly to go. Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Moving! Moving!
Okay, boys, let's
light get those suckers up!
Hostiles slipped away. Let's go find them.
Shit, find them!
My eyes!
Please, get out of my space.
Look, I'm just really busy, okay?
Leave me alone, please.
Just stop with this shit, okay?
No, we're gone.